I think it's a perfect time now to talk quickly about tidal volume. As you know, tidal volume, we have to set it directly in volume control only. In pressure control and pressure support ventilation can be variable and decided by different factors as we talked. The ideal tidal volume should be 6 to 8 mil per kg of ideal body weight. Not, I'm gonna put it that in capital, real weight, body weight. That's very important. And we'll talk about why to keep it 6 to 8 down the road, why this number. But the main thing of this video, I want you, it's per kg of ideal body weight, not real body weight. For somebody, his real weight 100 kilo, and when you calculate his ideal body weight 70 kilo, we use this one, not this one. How to calculate ideal body weights? I could have easily brought the equation here, but please, you can Google them, or you can use mid calculator app or whatever. Just put ideal body weights for ventilator, depends on the height and of course weight and gender. So that's something you need to calculate and make sure you base your tidal volume on this. So you can directly set this on volume control. And herein, in pressure control and pressure support, you need to adjust your mechanics to achieve this value. It's going to be variable, as we said, but you need to keep it in this range. So you need to play with the flow, the inspiratory time, the pressure. So you need to monitor tidal volume and keep it this. If it's higher or lower, you need to adjust the mechanics to keep it in this range.